All right, I admit it. This is pretty cool. It's amazing. He's amazing.
Norm, Virginia, and their friends carried cameras with them everywhere. The film camera was a smartphone of its day. Their snapshots assert, I am here, standing in public space, I belong. The Kodak Brownie camera was cheap and ever-present. These women were among the millions of people who looked into the viewfinder, pressed the shutter release, and snapped a photo. It was that simple. By the end of the 1940s, 2 billion snapshots were taken annually in the U.S. Without the Brownie camera, I couldn't see this, an image of a community.
Joy.
Everyone who dies there, they're still out there just dancing in the street.
Oh, I like that. It's like everybody's got something about them that, even if they're gone, it just floats through the air and wraps itself around. Maybe that's why we all affect each other so much. We're all just inhaling each other out of the air.